It's because I stayed up doing a movie. I was watching a movie, so I didn't have time to like, do my hair. We're at IHOP right now. And I'm doing my hair because I didn't have to like. I just took my mascara. Now I'm gonna do roll braids.
Lost my mind. Doubt them time. It's just.
Mom, mom's finally here. No.
Yo no quiero pancakes. No, cambias por crepas.
Oh, okay.
Pero, ¿qué trae este, Natalie? Bueno, ahorita te vengo.
¿Se viene atrás?
Sí.
Okay.
This
looks so bad. Does it
look bad? Okay. Toma foto de mi mamá.
I told you that. No. Can we order?
Oh, we're already.
What? Can you tell? I just woke up. Okay, so we moved to the bathroom. This place smells like shit if you're good at IHOP.
I have a softball camp.
Why at IHOP?
And nothing's gone right this morning. I woke up at 7 and watched a movie, really good movie actually. And nothing's gone right. Look at me. I'm mad looking crazy too.
Yeah, my mascara, when you try to do this because I got eye bags and I forgot to put powder control. I finished my bubble braids. But they're not showing out how I want them, so nothing's going right today.
Alright, so this obviously turned out so much more better. It was just a classic bubble braids. Low-key kind of makes my eye bags pop out more because I haven't slept. I'm being thrilled.
Guys, he's telling me my hair looks bad when his hair looks like a bird nest.
Oh, really? Shush.
Yeah, I don't want to hear it. Mami, ¿a qué se parece su el pelo de cabeza? ¿Se parece como un nido de pájaros? Right? He's gonna get a haircut right there though. Oh, tomorrow?
No!
We're driving to Price right now, guys. My mom is going to work, so I have to drive myself to Price today.
We have a Keensay, my friend's Keensay. I went to court. We just got off Dazzle today. I got my nails done, and I got the dogs done too. I show you that, but that's like only fans.
No! God, please, no!
This is before night right now. I did all my shaving, like I did my everything shower, guys. And right now I have to dry my hair for tomorrow because I'm gonna get ready tomorrow. And I need to dry.
Gosh, it's like, I don't have my clock anymore. It's like 8, but it feels so early because I'm always waking up late. Especially better than 6, my body's used to it. Anyhow, guys, we got our hair done and I'm actually late. And my tia does not do late, so. Hopefully she's not. Actually, I don't think she's mad. Hopefully I can still go in.
Got a question?
Oh, I hate this. We gotta be at the Quintier. Girls are at 11:50, so we gotta leave my house. No. We gotta be at her house at before 12. So we gotta leave my house like at 11 because she lives far away. So yeah, that makes more sense. We got curls, and I'm gonna do my makeup. I don't know what type of makeup I want, but I think it's called something simple, something cute, like chic. Oh, I'm never saying that shit again. Nails already done, bro. They look so pretty, but I haven't worn nails in a fat ass minute, so it feels so weird having nails. Like, this shit hurts my cuticles, bro. Oh, last night I wanted to take them out because I felt like I couldn't do nothing because I play softball and you can't really have nails unless you want to like get your nails to be hurt, but I lowkey want to take them off right now.
Can you tell the difference?
Oh, I like it, bro. My tia always comes in clutch, bro. If you live in... Never mind. Not really. I think that it's a pretty dress. It's just not pretty on me. Because I think it's just, like, not my type of dress, you know? Like, I love, like, skinny dresses. But honestly, I think it's just not my dress. I don't know. Anyhow, guys, I'm done. I was trying to find my eye. I couldn't find her. But I'm done. I'm gonna go home. We have to be home at her house at 11. I think I'm gonna go a little later though, because I gotta do some stuff, and I'm gonna get pink drink right now because my friends want to get some pink drink. Go get that, and hopefully it stays cool. But aside from that, guys, that's it. But we got the strawberry refresher, guys, and we're gonna go just chill for a while. My dad wants to have some yard sales or whatever, I don't know. But I think I'm just gonna chill because I got nothing to do, and honestly I don't want to do anything else either, so I'm gonna go chill. Dude, I'm gonna go finish All American because I'm lucky done, and that shit is sad as fuck, bro. I don't want,
bro, these yogurts are bomb, bro. They're so good, bro.
But hey guys, look, this is my brother's suit. He's a chambelán too. He's dancing with the quinceañera's sister. So this is his suit. It's like champagne. And then these are his pants and stuff. Yeah, we got our stuff over here for like the after party. Got some, well, that's really surprising. We gotta get Air Force this week. We just bought our Air Force. They just came in like a day ago. And then my boots and my hat. And then my brother has some more stuff. I think it's already in the cart. I don't know what to do about this lipstick because I like it, but my aunt said that it's like too low for the makeup scheme right now. So I think I'm gonna go figure out what I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna have to go brush my teeth. Brush my teeth and put lotion on my legs. My mom's here, so I'm gonna go show her my makeup and see if she likes it. I know he loves it, so I'm gonna go take this stuff out too. Hella stuff. Cool. How do you like it? It looks cute, isn't it? Does it look good? It looks good.
Me gustó tu maquillaje.
We just put the stuff in the car, guys. I think I'm about to get ready in a bit. I don't know though. I think I know. I'm gonna put lotion on.
I'll put lotion on.
At the gas station when the tones go, in the kitchen hostel trying to flip it off the stove, rocking fake J's, praying that nobody know. Watch him take my dog away, it was way too hard to